Talking now, four-year protection officer David Northway, Tallahassee Police Department, joining us. As always, a pleasure.
We're Thanks talking for having
today
me again.
About crashes. And first of all, in Florida, we hear a lot about this term, at fault, no fault, these kind of fault-related terms. Mm-hmm. I know it's kind of insurance-related terms, but can you kind of help explain exactly what these terms kind of mean?
I can. It's kind of confusing. I can try my best. At fault is what the police departments or the law enforcement officer shows up is doing, which is that's investigating the crash. And if we can determine when we get on scene by either witness statements or driver statements or evidence that's there that someone is at fault, then we will issue a citation to show who was at fault for that traffic crash. But if we cannot determine that because we have conflicting statements, one driver says I was in the right and the other driver says no, I was in the right, then we have to say we can't make a determination because there's no one here, no independent witnesses that show me or tell me what happened. So then you go, when it comes time to go to your insurance company, that's where the no fault or the partial fault comes into play. Your insurance company sends out their own representative who says, I look at this and I think that my guy is 80% at fault and your guy is 20% at fault, so we're only going to pay 80%. And no, wait, now I send out my own over here and I say no.
So it's
got
a whole different system with the insurance.
Two whole different systems, and the words just get meld together.
Now, a little bit about crashes themselves. A crash happens. How do you know what to do next?
The very first thing to do is make sure that you're not hurt and no one else is hurt. And then, if it's a minor traffic crash, you can move to the side of the road. If your vehicles don't move, obviously, you want to get yourself out of the lane of traffic yourself. You want to perk your person up and move over, because you don't want yourself to get hurt or anybody else to get hurt. And then the second thing to do is, the easiest thing to do is always, no matter where you are, dial 911. They can tell you what you need to do next. Don't worry about your insurance. Don't worry about finding registration. All those things can happen afterwards. First, make sure you're safe, and then call 911.
And then after that, make sure you do have your registration and insurance.
You are required to carry your insurance, your registration, and a driver's license showing that you have it. Now, a lot of times people forget they had their driver's license at the house. It just happens. It's just the way it goes. So if you do have a driver's license, make sure you tell the officer, hey, I have a driver's license. I just forgot to bring it with me. And you're going to be required to show that you have one at a later date.
Great tips always, Officer David Northway, Tallahassee Police Department.
Thanks.
Talking for your protection. We'll have much more tips up on our website, WTXL.TV. Chief